Tokipop announces Love Romance in print. Comic industry news source ICV2 reported on Tuesday that North American manga and graphic novel publisher Tokipop is launching the new romance in print Love to Love. The imprint will have new and existing works that include Shoujo, Josei, Yaoi, and Yuri, works with an age range of 13+ to 18+. The imprint will focus on short works, including one-shots, short stories, and series of up to several volumes in length. The imprint will feature Japanese manga, as well as manga-inspired graphic novels from countries such as Korea and China. Love to Love will not differentiate its titles between those by Japanese and non-Japanese creators. The imprint will classify all its titles under the Japanese terms for stories aimed at teenage girls, shoujo, more mature works for young women, josei, boys love, yaoi, and girls love, yuri. Tokipop editor Lena Antanasova explained that ICV2, rather than separating girls' love and boys, love into distinct genres traditionally considered more niche in the manga market, we want to elevate our romance, Antanasova said, added. By including all of these different romances under one umbrella, we hope to encourage new readers and those familiar with the manga alike to check out stories they might not have otherwise found because they were separated into a supposedly niche genre. The imprint will have a print releases of manga and graphic novels, as well as a digital magazine. The first issue of the magazine will debut on March 14, White Day, and it will be available for the publisher's newsletter subscribers to download for free. The issue will include the first chapters of the Love to Love imprint titles Scarlet Soul, Dekabuku Sugar Days, Replay, Still Sick, and Breed of Flowers. Additionally, the magazine will include the code to purchase the feature titles in a very attractively priced limited time bundle. Following the first issue, the magazine will launch with new content this fall, in which issues will have about 100 to 150 pages. The magazine will debut quarterly, but the publisher aims to increase frequency, depending on fans' reactions.